24 days of matcha. Day 4. We get a packet, one matcha single, blueberry matcha drink. It smells like blueberries. Sure what the difference between the Ziploc bag and the singles are. Other than I guess they don't really do all of their stuff in the singles, so they just Ziploc some for the calendar. You definitely get a grass or vegetable smell too. Smells mostly vegetal. Blueberry, vegetal, and then a little bitter at the end. Sugar in here. I always seem to add sugar. Cream may have fixed it. Mostly. Pretty good.